During tax-free weekend, things like shoes, clothing, backpacks, and anything that falls under $100 that's on the tax-free list is up for grabs. Parents looking to get school supplies and new clothes for kids headed back to school, tax-free weekend can bring some relief to their wallets.
I always go out of my way to spend as less as possible, but that never really works out for me, so I kind of went over my budget, but it's okay.
From Friday into Sunday, the Music City Mall saw many shoppers from across the basin looking to score some deals.
Traffic has been incredible for tax-free weekend, you know, and we were excited. Last weekend, we went ahead and started the back-to-school stuff with the tax-free weekend, and it's just been incredible.
Texas Comptroller Glenn Hager estimated that shoppers will save more than $100 million in state and local taxes during tax-free weekend.
As ECISD prepares to go back to school this week, parents tell me that the deals from this weekend allow them to get what they need without breaking the bank.
I only have one child, so, you know, maybe I should have had more because he's just as expensive as three or four. So
Midland ISD has their first week under their belt already, and now Ector County families are following suit ahead of that first day on Monday. Stores say they were happy to have the business. Reporting in Odessa, Tatiana Battle, ABC Big 2 News.